The Center for Urban Energy is an academic industry partnership. We bring the best of both worlds. For this project, we're bringing academic and engineering excellence to solve a real-world problem. How do we install a large-scale battery system in a dense urban environment? As more and more people move into our cities, especially old established cities, we can't keep building new lines and new stations. That's not always possible. Batteries allow us to use existing infrastructure, old infrastructure, to meet these new demands.
Toronto Hydro is involved in this project by providing in-kind project support. That's engineering, interconnection, cabling, and civil work.
Energy storage will benefit society in a number of ways. In most ways, it'll be invisible to the average user, which is how we want it. It will improve the flexibility of the grid, helping us avoid blackouts so that your lights turn on when you need them.
This project is uniquely located at Ryerson University downtown campus, and it is a true demonstration of benefits of high-density energy storage system in a city like Toronto. What we are looking at here is a lithium-ion battery energy storage system manufactured by Electrowire. It has more than 5,000 cells in 8 cabinets. In total, it has a capacity of 150 kilowatt and 600 kilowatt hour. In general terms, it can power 150 houses for about 4 hours. The function of this technology is very interesting. When the Ontario electricity demand is low and the renewable generation is very high, we store electricity by charging the battery. On the other hand, when the Ontario demand is high and the generation is low, we discharge the battery and supply electricity to consumers through the grid.
There's really no more pressing need today in our society than to address climate change and come up with clean energy solutions. We believe in the efforts of Q in this respect and are enabling them to come up with innovative solutions for utilities and industry. This project shows true collaboration, industry and academic researchers working hand in hand. It spans the full spectrum from knowledge creation to knowledge translation.
Toronto Hydro is very pleased to be collaborating with Ryerson on energy projects. They help us approach real-world problems and find solutions, and we allow them access to our electricity system to find those solutions.
In working with Toronto Hydro, our students are gaining valuable practical experience that makes them highly employable.
We started this project 5 years ago as a concept. Now the battery is installed, and we will complete our research by the end of this year. We are in the control room of the battery project. As you can see, the battery is charged about 60%. From this room, we can monitor and control the battery in real time.
Innovation is crucial for Toronto Hydro's grid. We're facing unprecedented growth, and we really need to stretch our assets further. And innovation is one way to find creative solutions to do just that.
For the future of energy, as we deal with climate change, we need to move away from carbon-based sources to more renewable ones, such as wind and solar. However, the wind's not always blowing, the sun's not always shining. Batteries allow us to store energy during surplus times and use it when we need it later. This research hopes to show how we can integrate more renewable generation into the grid so that we can use clean energy like wind and solar any time of day.